Is it cumulonimbus or cumulonimbus?
I don't know. I just said I love clouds and I don't even know how to name them.
Oh, that's my friend Nikki. I hope you don't mind I invited her.
Oh, sure.
Nikki, you look so good.
Thank you, so do you. Oh my gosh, I love your place.
Oh yeah, this whole thing. Oh hey, come here, this is Megan.
Hi, I'm Nikki, Amanda's best friend from high school.
Megan, Amanda's best friend from work.
Wow, I can't believe you guys are finally meeting each other.
Yeah, it's crazy. You'd think I would have seen like an Instagram photo of you or something. I guess you guys don't get to hang out very often.
Actually, I feel like we hang out so much that, you know, between our cycle classes and yoga classes and Brazilian waxing sessions, you're just not allowed to have your phone. And when can we ever find time to take pictures during our 40-hour work week?
Yeah, we've been working so much lately.
So much.
Well, you know what they say, it's not about the quantity of time, it's about quality. Speaking of which, I had some extra time today, so I swung by the farmer's market and I picked you up your favorite chocolate sea salt almond.
Oh, oh my gosh, thank you, Nikki.
Oh, so sweet.
You know what would be really good is if you wash that down with your favorite fresh pressed peach nectar juice.
Oh.
Fresh from my orchard. Just pick them today.
Oh my gosh, you have an orchard. Did you press this yourself?
I did.
Well, you know what? I actually had some extra time. And so I made a needlepoint of our favorite inside joke that we always crack up at, but no one else understands.
Oh,
don't forget to wash your hands.
Raccoons don't wash their hands.
Sorry, you had to be there.
Wow, it is getting so hot in here. Oh, God.
That's a really intense tattoo.
Right? Oh, my God, we were so drunk that night. Amanda has one, too.
Oh, yeah.
What the f***?
Oh,
it's a crazy story.
I love it. It's my favorite story.
Guess you had to be there.
Well, we have a secret handshake.
Oh, we do?
We have a choreographed dance that could go to any song ever in the entire world, especially royalty free music.
Oh, yeah, we do. I got tons of soul on my true collectible. Famous, so famous, number one, desirable. Out of what I want, when I want, and how I want it. Leave you with the. Oops, foot slipped, long legs, sorry. Amanda, I want you to know that no matter how many royalty-free songs you dance to with other people, I will always be your wingwoman, even for the cuter guy.
Ah! Oops, hand slip, long arms, sorry. Amanda, if you were ever in a dry spell, I would totally let you sleep with Ryan.
Your husband?
Yeah.
Oh, God!
Amanda, if you were single too long and you were worried about your eggs dying, I would give you my child.
Thank you.
A ninja star?
Amanda! Ugh! If you wanted kids but didn't want to get mom bod, I would artificially inseminate myself with your genetics and carry the baby to full term. And I would eat folate and all that shit! I would do that for you!
I already said I would give her my child.
Yeah, and I would give her her own child.
Oh, smart.
Guys, you're scaring me.
I just love you so much, Mandy Pants.
Me too, Amscram.
Amanda Lay Bay.
Movies on demand.
A Mandarin chicken salad.
A Mandimation proclamation.
A mandatory meeting on sexual harassment in the workplace.
Who's that?
Oh. Allison, my best friend.
Hey, girl. Are you kidding?